You fucked
now
the
what?
Law, and the law won.
At least I got to knock out.
In this assignment, I'd like you to pay particular attention to the emotions you experience and try to get them onto the page.
Try to get them onto the page. What the fuck?
Can't concentrate today.
It's not my fault.
Are quite clear on this subject. Quite clear. No alcohol on school grounds. You're drunk.
Uh-huh.
I can smell it on your breath.
Huh?
I can see it in your eyes.
I'm not drunk.
Drunk? In charge of children. What kind of monster drinks in front of children?
A parent?
A disgraceful one, yes. You've got a problem, haven't you?
I'm just under a lot of pressure.
Well, I'm a kind and supportive colleague, Galloway. And as such, I think it is my duty to get you sacked.
But he's my
Do whatever you want, Hattrick. You always do.
The head will find out about this.
You okay, sir? Jimmy. No, I'm not okay. I'm half drunk and I'm about to get fired. Fantastic! Oh, I'm a washed up old drunk and I'm only 34. English, you see, is a difficult subject to teach. I've tried any number of things to dull the pain. Yoga, meditation, needlepoint, looking at dubious sites on the internet. But nothing dulls the pain like scotch.
Come on, sir, put that away.
Are you mad? This is manna from the gods.
Give me that. Let's get rid of this before you get busted.
That's very kind of you, Jimmy. Miss Phillips is the only teacher to know about my vice. Take it to her. She will know what to do.
I'm the helmeted ninja. Only people can see my eyes.
It looks like Hattrick and
you. What are you doing? That's
your... I'll take that.
Thank you.
Phillips, can you please get rid of this?
It's time for some wrestling instruction. I've been looking forward to this all week.
A duel you will have! Another crushing blow. Too bad. Can my esteem fall any lower? What a laser!